Second.
Jockey.
Gates go back and they are off and racing. Ella Akaf began well, ridden up towards the front with Sword Asylum. Driving up on the outside is Mukna, beginning to work forward, and also between horses, Kasim with the white cap. Zainahum was just off them, followed by Osaka. Then came Sackby Warsan. A couple of lengths away to Albertinas are about to come off the back straight, driving through Mabubel Reef. They were followed in turn next of all by Mabia Ask. Getting a long way back is Jamila. A gap away in the field then to Saif El Bidet, and pulled out of it early is Jingo El Reef. It's going to be retired from the race as they come down the side now, 850 metres to go. The newcomer, Sword Asylum, shows the way and travels fairly strongly. A length and a quarter, Ella Cav moving up on the outside. Mukna's off the bit already. They will follow then by Kazim as they come to the top of the lane from Zainham. Osaka begins to pick up a little bit of ground with Mabub El Reef, and the rest are going to be headed by Sackby Warsan as they turn in, and then Albertine. Top of the straight, Sword Asylum shows the way as they turn in with 400 metres to go. Alakaf goes up, tackles it now. A gap of three lengths away to Kazim, beginning to lengthen and run on. Next of all is Osaka. Coming down the outside then is Mabub El Reef and Albertine from the back of the pack. Sword Asylum is still the leader and kicked away now. Alakaf ducked in a fraction under pressure, followed by Kazim finishing well, but Sword Asylum well clear in the concluding stages, and a great debut for Sword Asylum. Is going to win by 2.5. Ella Akaf runs second. Third across the line, Kazim, and finishing on is Mabub El Reef.